Sky Fox flying high over a massive fire at a beautiful home in the Lake Mills area of Chuluota. You can see smoke still coming from that home there on Lake Mills Road as the crews work to put the fire out. This fire broke out at around 2:15 this afternoon. Both Seminole County and Orange County fire crews brought in water to help douse the flames.
We had to utilize water tankers a lot for this fire. A total of 4 tankers were used. We used 60,000 gallons of water that were taken from hydrants.
The cause of that fire is still under investigation.